What would you do if you were forced to leave your home? Today, more than 68 million people around the world are refugees or internally displaced as a result of conflict or persecution. And that is equivalent of the population of the world's 20th largest country. Last year, someone was displaced every 2 seconds, and mostly in poorer countries. On World Refugee Day, we must all think about what more we can do to help. And the answer begins with unity and solidarity. I'm deeply concerned to see more and more situations where refugees are not receiving the protection they need and to which they are entitled. We need to re-establish the integrity of the international refugee protection regime. In today's world, no community or country providing safe refuge to people fleeing war or persecution should be alone and unsupported. We stand together or we fail. This year, a global compact on refugees will be presented to the UN General Assembly. It offers a way forward and recognizes the contributions that refugees make to the societies hosting them. As long as there are wars and persecution, there will be refugees. On World Refugee Day, I ask you to remember them. Their story is one of resilience, perseverance, and courage. Ours must be of solidarity, compassion, and action. Thank you.